Hi, this is Andy with Conde Systems, and today I'd like to show you how to create custom paper sizes on your Virtuoso printer. Now, this applies to both the SG400 and the SG800. First thing we need to do is we need to go to Devices and Printers. Then we need to find our printer. I'm going to be working with a Sawgrass SG800. But the screens and the procedure is exactly the same for the SG400. I'm going to right click and go to Printer Properties. When this opens, I'm going to come over to the Advanced Options tab and I'm going to click on Register Custom Paper Size. Now you'll notice I already have one in. Because I have this one in, I want to make sure I go and select the second one in the list. It still says Custom Paper Size. If I stay on this one, I'm going to change the custom paper size in this list. I would end up changing the 13 by 19 setting. So I'm going to select a separate one and we'll do an 11 ounce mug paper. I simply want to change the name to what I want it to be, and then I'm going to come down here and I'm going to set my dimensions. Now for the 11 ounce mug paper, it's 3.5 by 9 1/8. Once I have my name and my both dimensions set in, I'm going to select Modify. You'll notice the name actually changes in the list on the left. I can click on the next one down and create a second paper size. This one is 4 by 9.5. I'll hit Modify and I now have that one in the list. Now you'll notice on this list, it not only gives the name, but it's also giving you the dimensions of the paper that you have selected. And if you select any one, you'll notice that they're changing over here as well. Now in this list, you've got 10 different custom paper sizes you can create custom papers from. Once we have them created, I'm just going to simply hit OK and OK out of properties. And then I can right click and go to Printing Preferences. And if you have a saved setting already in the driver, you can select this, like here I have Conde ICC letter. I can select that there. I can come down and select my custom paper size. We'll save 11 ounce mug paper. Most people normally design them landscapes, so I'll go ahead and turn it there. And then I'm going to register the current setting and name it accordingly. Conde ICC 11 ounce mug. So now when I get ready to print with that, I can just simply come over here and select that icon. Now if you have already created 10 custom paper sizes and you need another thing you can do, go ahead and come straight to your printing preferences, select one of your presets, come over to detailed settings, and right here on the basic selection, you'll notice there's a pull down here or button here for custom paper size. So I'm going to click on that. And we'll go ahead and type this in. We'll make this one, we'll say 11 by 14. Now once I have that there, again, I can click on Register, Conde, ICC, 11 by 14. Now, the one thing about that, if I click on an icon here, you'll notice it says 8.5 by 11, it's letter size paper. This one is listed as 11 ounce mug and gives me the dimensions. However, the one I created with the detailed settings is simply going to tell me custom paper size. So if you're ever unsure because you haven't named it properly, just select that, click on detailed settings, and then custom paper size, and you'll get your dimensions right here. All right, if you have any questions about this or anything else we have here at Conde Systems, please give us a call to 1-800-826-6332, option 2 for technical support, or send us an email to support@conde.com. Thank you.